left is for the judge to slam the gavel and for us to sign on the dotted line. Oh, tell me, baby, where did our love go? Is it lost somewhere in space or time? And all I wanna know is, where did our love go?
Yesterday I was doing a lot of thinking, and I was dreading coming down here today to this courthouse. But one while I got a little smile on my face, cause I was thinking about when we first met, the first time I ever saw you. And you was walking past me and I said, "Hey girl, you forgot something. Come here and let me comb your hair." And you looked at me and we started laughing, and then we went and sat down and had lunch, and next thing I knew we was getting married and we was raising kids and buying a house and just having a good old time. And then somehow I started drinking. I started hanging out with my friends, staying up all night, girl, gambling, not paying the bills. Oh baby. And you told me, you said, "Lenny, you better straighten up, cause you're gonna lose your good thing." And somehow, I don't know what it was, maybe I just wasn't listening, girl, but I kept on doing wrong. Oh baby. One day I came home and you was gone. Girl, I looked in the kitchen and all the pots and pans were gone. I looked in the closet and all your clothes were gone. And then I went to the kids' room and the computers and their books were gone, girl. And I sat down on the couch and put my head in my hands and I cried, baby. Oh, baby. I cried, baby. Oh, baby. And then I came to myself and I